This exercise is called dead bug with opposite arm and leg extensions. This is a more advanced version of the dead bug. Begin on your back, breathing into your belly, and bring both legs up while maintaining a good core and a neutral spine, avoiding too much arch in the low back. Both arms raise above your shoulders. In this position, make sure you are breathing into your belly and not rising through your chest. Now you can begin by lowering one leg with the opposite arm. Slowly bring it back up and repeat on the other side. This exercise is not meant to be performed fast.